Hi everyone, and welcome to Information Station. Today's video is going to be on how to make an online account. First, you want to go to www.kbimusicshop.com, and that's S-H-O-P-P-E. And when you get here, this is our website. You want to go to this top right-hand corner up here where it says Account. You can either click on My Account or Login. It will bring you to the same place. When you get to this screen, obviously, you can log in if you have one already, but you don't have an account, click here to create one. Next, it's going to ask you to put in your information. So here, I'll make an account to show you. We have customer training. And you want to put in your email address. And make up a password. You can enter your phone number. You want to click to verify you are over 13 years old. Here you can decide if you want us to be able to email you with updates, things like that. Here we can put, you can nickname it anything you want. So let's put Megan's account. That sounds good. So if you have any, if you have different accounts, anything like that, you can always nickname it whatever you'd like to. It already filled in the country for us. Right now we're just doing it as a customer. So if you need to add a company, you can. Here we have our address, which luckily fills in for us, but we have KBI Music Shop, and so you can fill in your address right here. Then you want to click Create an Account. All right, you have successfully created a new account. Congratulations. So from here, you want to check out our other Information Station videos coming up on how to make an online payment with your account and how to sign up for pairings, things like that, anything else you may need. In the meantime, if you think of anything you need, you know you can always call us, and we are here to help. Thanks for watching, and see you soon!